Now, don't look at the questions. I know you're looking at the questions. Look at the questions.
Bro, listen, he's gonna do his intro. I'm gonna start laughing, bro.
No, don't look at me, bro. I'm making him into the phone. Hello. Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today I have my friends with me. I've got Sam, Rishabh, Zahe, Jaij, Vidhan, and we're answering questions that girls are too afraid to ask.
Yeah, this
is so cool. Few days ago we were at a party and we were doing tongue twisters and I couldn't record Jaij saying it. So we're gonna recreate that. The tongue twister is high roller, low roller.
High roller, low roller, high roller, low roller. High roller, low roller. High roller, low roller. High roller, low roller. It could have been the.
Yeah.
Thing he's not intoxicated.
Could be that.
Roller, high roller.
Idi bought some butter, but the water was bitter. So she put better butter to make the bitter butter better.
She sells on the she.
You oh,
I got
do a kacha papad pakka
papad. Kacha papad pakka papad kacha papad.
MXM, like, share, and subscribe.
First question that we have here is, do you believe in falling in love?
No.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
At some point, all of us have
at
said,
some point.
I love you.
What you say? You never said I love you.
Yeah, but I'm
f***ing that shit.
Previously, when you said I love you, you didn't mean it.
No.
What you guys meant it?
Yeah.
Why did you marry her then?
You love her?
Because if you love her, then obviously you have to be with her for like
for life.
Yeah.
For life.
Yeah. If you love her, if you're saying I love you, I'm in love with you.
What if you find a new love?
Exactly. That ain't love then.
You can have multiple loves.
You know, you know.
Very good start. But
you're saying it could happen in the future.
Yeah,
it could.
I mean, so fine. You yeah, find someone.
Okay, next question. What's the most attractive feature in a girl?
Eyes.
Head. Smile.
That ass.
All that is to them.
It's the personality.
It's the personality. You need to vibe with someone.
Vibe
is there.
And that ass.
Next question. What are your thoughts on an orgasm? And what age should you think people should get sex education? When did we get it in school?
13.
He
as soon as you become a teen.
No, 7th grade.
Yeah,
13.
As soon as you become a teen.
I think
14, 15.
Yeah. Teen is also good. Yeah. Teen is a good age.
Adolescence.
No one answered the first question. Bro, what are your thoughts on an orgasm?
It's amazing.
Who's orgasm? Guy's orgasm?
Let's have a girl's.
Bro.
Way harder.
He encourages you.
Girls' orgasms are good, bro.
He can feel it.
Yeah.
It feels nice, bro. Like,
you know. Because you feel accomplished. Yeah.
Your orgasm doesn't feel as nice as her orgasm.
My orgasm.
Bro, ours is a one-time thing.
Yeah. Bro, ours is so easy.
One round guy. You're one round guy.
Bro, their thing is they're lucky. Multiple orgasms.
Or imagine if they're stuck with someone who can't be.
Change your man up.
Oh, I say I love you and just don't mean it. Okay, next question. Should a girl ask you out?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Why are you being sexist, bro?
Yeah. Bro.
Okay, why are you trying to cancel me already?
Bro, it's answer questions girls are too afraid to ask.
Oh,
that's why. You wouldn't know. Sat here recording.
I was just answering the questions.
Okay, so historically, has it ever happened that a girl has asked you out?
I ran.
I think not asked out, but a girl can tell you before, like,
a girl has said it before that, you know, I have feelings for you and stuff, but not been like, let's date.
Yeah.
But go for it.
Honestly, go for it.
Okay, next question. Why aren't guys more in touch with their feelings?
Very vague question.
Dude, I just want to find out.
So vague.
Don't read my notes.
Why is written in brackets? Because they're more in touch with something else.
I planned out my funny answer.
Really.
Next question. Do you mind if your girlfriend has a lot of guy friends?
No.
I think it depends.
It doesn't matter.
If the friend is sus,
Then
I feel like 5 years ago I would have cared, but now I
Yeah.
I was still like a kid.
I thought it was
installed in me that if your girlfriend has like a lot of guy friends,
opposite sex,
it's
right?
Like, oh, can't happen.
Yeah,
stuff,
sure.
But then we grew up. Next question. Do guys get serious about girls?
No, people get married, right?
Yeah.
You guys.
Again.
Oh.
Change your man up.
Next question. Why can guys never say yes to a relationship? That was my notes again. No, I've written. I'll just say it. I'm sorry to say this, but sounds like a rejection. Take it like a man slash woman slash any other gender and move on.
Fear of commitment.
Bro,
I think Jed should just talk about this question.
Okay, cool. Cool. Next question. What's the first thing that you notice in a girl? Personality.
So you have to say physical features.
Yeah.
I think
it's
gonna be her fit.
Yeah, her fit.
Okay, I think I know the answer to this for everyone. Short girls or tall girls?
Yeah.
Petite.
Okay, next question. Do boys go to the washrooms in groups and do you have peeing races?
What races?
So we can go in groups.
Yeah,
we like
have
nice
school. We go to washroom to like bunk class.
Yeah. But bro, even now if we're out somewhere, we do always go in groups.
Yeah, it's fun.
But you chill there in the bathroom, you talk.
Yeah. You also can pee together, but not races.
Yeah, I've peed in the same pot with someone. That's normal, yeah.
You guys have peed with my face almost in the pot.
Yeah, I remember that.
No backstory context to this. Next question, why aren't guys funny?
Are you crazy? Bro,
we're funny on the
radio.
Are you crazy?
Next question, are guys really comfortable talking about periods?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, at some point you have to be.
I mean, I would want like the details. Like,
she says, go like buy this for me.
That's your duty, bro. That's chivalry.
Yeah.
New word you learned today.
New word of the day.
If you're a guy, you have to be chivalrous.
Bro, Jed studied for this. He studied for this video. Big words to you. He's right.
Yeah.
Next question. Why are guys rude to the girls that they like?
Who's banter?
Banter. It's a lot of banter. It was just...
Yeah, I think these girls just had bad luck, bro.
Yeah,
yeah.
They've had bad experience.
If you like a girl, you won't be rude.
Yeah, I mean, certain guys, they're mean, like, just to show.
There's a girl, she's like, I like this guy, we've been talking, but he's damn rude to me. What does that mean?
Like, rude as in, like,
rude as in,
what's
like, rude, bro, she comes up dressed up and he's just like, nah.
See your line, bro.
Switch your man up.
Okay, next question. You can choose not to answer this at all. How big is your...